This furnace isn't working. There's no pressure. And I tried to bleed. However, I cannot find valve to isolate. Possibly this one. But it doesn't have a spigot to connect hose to. Here's some valves. And here are some valves at the bottom. So I'm guessing I need to find a valve to isolate so water doesn't go into the furnace and bleed just radiators. If you can help me with how to figure this out, appreciate it. Thanks in advance.